Oh my gosh. Sorry about the lighting and me not using my mascot, but my pup has found pet shops at a flea market and I am so excited. So this was one of them. I'm using it right now because I was in a rush to make this video and she was the first one I pulled out. Now there is some that I wasn't that happy about. It's these ones. I mean, I wasn't like mad. It's just ones that I don't really collect, but I might use them to paint, and this one won't stand. And there's this one that it won't stand either, but it's pretty creepy, in my opinion. There's also, like, this kangaroo thing. Oh my gosh. This horse. I don't know how to I guess it stands. That's surprising. And this seal. My grandma really likes the seal for some reason. Okay, so these are the real ones that I got. This little husky comes with a hat. Take that off. Here he is. So cute. This bunny. It still has the original rubber band on it. This cat, which I'm really excited about getting. This, what's it called? Flamingo. I don't know if this is the real color, the blue, or if it's ink. I think it's ink, but I don't know. This, what's it called? Persian cat. I really like this cat. It's really cute. I get this, I think it's a fairy. I might be wrong. I think it's like, no, I don't think it is. And I was really excited about this one. This has been on my wish list for so long. I love this one. This fish, but I'm going to be giving this fish to LP. My phone died while I was filming, sorry about that. Anyways, as I was saying, this one, I'm giving it to LPS Sparkle Bright. Don't forget to subscribe to her if you didn't already. I'm also giving this one to LPS Sparkle Bright. I already have this one too. And I couldn't believe it when I saw this one. I absolutely love beagles. So when I pulled out this one, I almost cried. She is so freaking cute. Watch my profanity. No, I'm kidding. But anyways, oh yeah, also this one. I already said that, but you know. But anyways, I haven't been filming because, you know, school, and I fixed up something new. Hello, chair. I changed around where my littlest pet shops are going to be, and I lost my filming place. So sorry about that. I hope you enjoyed this video and leave a like. Whee!